Mark's here in our little setup here. Mark, what are you doing now?
Well, you know, putting my speed loader away, got my BBs ready, all my stuff. So I'm getting ready for battle, really.
Uh-huh.
I'm about to go kill someone. My God.
Derek, what's
I'm about to make little kids cry.
Cry. Who are your opponents here?
Watch your camo pajamas.
Watch your little
Mark,
deal.
What if these people see this on YouTube?
Do it.
Hello. Yeah.
I remember that kid. That kid made me cry.
Max, so what's the gear? What's the deal with your gear and all?
I'm gonna go rent a vest, so then I can be all tactical. It's what they call it, a tactical vest.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So you're looking to get a vest to put your gear in and your bullets and that type of thing?
Just like Mark.
Mark? Yeah. What about you, Derek? Do you have a vest?
I need to get one.
You're gonna rent one too? Alright. Cool. This is home base.
Hey, cover it.
This is a home base. Well, there's Mark all locked and loaded here. And, but this is home base. We got the car here. We got the cover here.
It's got turrets on the side.
Yeah. We got some solid markings for territorial markings. But then the freeway 99 is right here too. So if we need to get out of Dodge quickly, we got a place to go. Okay, so it's 2 o'clock is kickoff time, right, Max?
Chrono time.
It's what?
When we sync, or we make sure our guns are legal. 400 FPS.
What's the rules?
Your gun can't exceed a certain feet per second, and the maximum is 400. My gun shoots 450. No one knows. They're not going to either.
I'm about to break the radar gun.
I'm about to shoot the radar gun.
Hey Max, what type of equipment are you carrying today?
BBs.
Looks like you got a whole deal thing going on down there. What's
mine and Max's guns together?
Oh, that's a combination effect there.
Like
where's your mass and all? Your coverage.
I'll be wearing these in my death box.
Okay.
Huggies and everything. Solid steel frame.
Wow. Where'd you get that from, Max?
Found in my room. Or found it somewhere.
Does your dad know you have that thing?
Not yet.
Alright.
You look through it and it shows right there.
So we are we're locked and ready to go. Just waiting for time for you know everything going on. Alright, so the guys are back from getting their guns graded, is that right?
Yeah, chrono, that means test how fast they are. And mine was 399.7. So.
And what's the max?
If it goes over 400, you can't play. It just goes to show how beast I am.
Max, and how beast are you?
Not as beast as Mark, but 318.
318's locked and loaded, man. That'll pierce skin, I think.
Does that mean I can kill someone?
I don't think so.
I got 350.
350.
Kill everyone out there.
Cool. So is everybody now, are they all geared up? Everyone measured and all?
Yep.
So what's the next step?
Well, we wait and
get briefed.
Until, about 350, they're going to brief us on what's going to happen.
What time?
2:50.
Okay.
And 3 o'clock, the game starts.
3 o'clock start, okay.
They're going to drive us out on that little trailer. I don't know if you got a shot of that.
No, I didn't get that trailer, but I do have the outhouse.
Woo!
All right, the video's finished.
That's right there. That's where Max is spending most of his time. He's been in there four times already.
We only got here like 20 minutes ago.
Okay, so it's kind of just relax time now, is that right?
Yep. Relax. Okay.
And you guys have had your sandwiches, right?
You said they break.
Yeah, no, I was like,
this is like a Call of Duty sawed off gun. You just
pistol with someone.
Who's your other friend with the machete?
His name's Mark. Same as me. He's got a machete. This is an airsoft game. It's gonna fucking kill someone.
This is war right now, okay?
What do you think about Mark having carrying the machete there, Derek?
I'm gonna die if I get into space.
You know, actually, if I think about it, you know, if I have no ammo and I'm, you know, just running at him with a pistol or a machete, well, what am I gonna run from? I'd run from a machete.
Yeah. So try and stay out of hand-to-hand combat with Mark, then.
Yeah. Yeah. He had a crazy look in his eye, and I thought I heard. Let's get it on.
Let's get it on at one point.
All right. Well, there you go. Locked and loaded. Anybody lives here. If they do, I would want to be them. And there's the area where the boys are fighting. So it looks like a game is on now, and when I get over there, we'll get some more film. There's Mark. Let's see if we can keep an eye on him. Max, they're right over there. They want you to go. Join them.
Well, I'm in the bus right there because there's a lot of people over there.
All right.
Turn my fist. I'm not going in, really.
The last game of the night. It's been a long day of killing for the boys. Now they're out there in the fields looking for their last kills of the day. I'm not sure exactly what this game does, but it's called Zombies. I think that's Max racing across the field here.
Man, I survived a zombie attack.
And Max,
they didn't.
I didn't. Max,
because you didn't run with me.
I was all alone. I was caught uncold. Okay.
Yeah. You could help us.
Sucks. Derek Bourne.
That it.
Yeah.
All right, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You did, Max?
Yeah.
How about you, Derek?
Yeah.
Mark?
Yeah.
All right.